Initially, I was frustrated. Felt kind of just like defeated. I felt like it kind of wasn't fair. But, you know, everything happens for a reason. It's not a very, very, very serious injury to the point where, you know, the way I play basketball will be different. I feel like I'll still be the same player. I'll be a better player when I come back. And I feel like, you know, maybe the time off was the best thing for me. Maybe it's the best for the team. I just try to find the positives out of every situation. And hopefully, you know, come out of this stronger mentally and physically. Staying positive, making sure I try to just control everything that, you know, I can't control, such as, you know, sleep, you know, eating habits, staying positive throughout the whole process, making sure, you know, my mind still stays in the right places, you know, watching the team, watching film and things like that, still staying sharp. So I think, you know, if I do those things, you know, when I come back, obviously it'll be a little curve physically, but I feel like mentally, if I'm stronger, I can get through it. We have a great medical staff here, and we've already, you know, started doing little things. And I feel like throughout the next couple of weeks, definitely we're going to tackle the recovery, you know, head on. Make sure I'm all the way back before I come back, you know, whenever that is. And I know, like I said, when you're out, you kind of get to see things from a different lens, kind of from a coach's perspective. So I think, you know, this timeout will definitely be good for me to kind of, you know, just see the team from a different view. Try to, you know, give my opinions here and there. Try to help out as much as I can. And then when I come back, I think I'll be that much sharper, that much smarter. The support was great, man. I couldn't imagine, you know, being in their shoes, seeing something like that, and then having to keep playing. You know, right then and there. I mean, it happened, and there was still time left in the second quarter. It was still another play, and then a whole another half that they had to play, and then the coaches had to coach as well. So that's definitely something that was probably really hard to watch and then to continue to play. But their text messages, calls, you know, from the my teammates, the coaches, you know, fans, support around the league, everybody. It's been great. It's been overwhelming for sure for my mom, myself, my brother. I appreciate, you know, everything. And like I said, I'll be back for sure.